I'm in line at Whole Foods, Union Square. It's my first summer in New York City. I'm so alone and needing, but not gonna say so, even to my own heart. So I'm standing in that line, one or two things in my hand. I don't remember what. Not like I remember this guy's arms. iPod strapped around his plump right bicep, slightly flexed. He was holding a cup of fruit salad in his hand. My eye lands right there, where the strap was holding it back. I'm so captured, you know? My awareness shifts, reminding me that there's a person there, you know, attached to that slightly hairy forearm and plump right bicep, and sure enough, I look up and he's looking right into my eyes, expressionless. I mean, right into my eyes. Is he pissed? In love? A smile spreads across his face and he keeps looking into my eyes. Deep. So I whip out my phone and start faux texting, the only way I can think of to disappear without losing my place in line, and then I glance back up and he's still looking into me, like he'd been looking into my eyes, even when they were looking at the phone.
Want some?
What?
Want some?
I see that the hand attached to the slightly hairy forearm, attached to the plump iPod-strapped bicep, attached to the guy in line next to me with the deeply looking, beautiful eyes, is holding out that cup of fruit salad to me. Sure? And I look at him, strangely embarrassed that I don't have a fork.
Just use your fingers.
Okay. I come back with a slightly too large cube of fruit that makes it hard to bite while hiding my slightly imperfect teeth. Is that a papaya, I ask?
I think it's a mango.
I stumble out something about the two being similar. And he agrees. Number is called and he heads to the register to pay for his fruit salad. And I'm standing there, hopeful and alone in this strange crowd of people. He pays, picks up his remaining fruit, and heads out the door without looking back.